how to mount a Logitech Bravo onto a tripod. If you look at it, there's no way to mount it.
What you have to do is grab the camera, pull the mount out, and then get it where you can pull on it, and it just snaps out.
Now you can screw it into your tripod.
Pretty easy, but it was kind of confusing. I'd love to hear if you've had any issues with this.